so we never get lazy. There it goes. Hello. Hello, hello, everyone. Welcome. Let's play a video game. How do I make this big? There we go. Aha! I've done it. Now I just need to pull this up. Hello, everyone. Let me know if anything's not working correctly or can't be heard or what have you, all that jazz. Welcome, everyone. Bayo, Javier, now fall. I apologize if I said that wrong. Please feel free to correct me. Jeff Lobsel, hello, hello. This is a jam. What song is this? That was Mountains by Emily Sandy, one of my favorite musicians. Apologies for not streaming the last couple of days. I was doing so good last week. I streamed 4 days in a row, and then I just had a rough weekend. I finally finished putting down the mulch in my yard. Thank God. There's like one small bed out front, but we can't do anything with it yet. So that was accomplished, and then I was exhausted. Mentally, physically, emotionally, I just... took them off. I was working, but I just wasn't streaming. So now I'm gonna try and do a long one today, because I would like to make some progress in this neat little game, so that I may reward myself with Fire Emblem, because the demo for the new Fire Emblem game that's coming out this month dropped on Switch, and I'm so excited! Hey, doing your last college assignment for the week? Congrats, Jeff! Hello, Willis. I just realized that my little Nendoroid is in the way of the chat. Little Shen Qingqiu. Shizun? Shizun. That's what they call him. I wanted to say Shufu, but that's something else. I gotta give you- Oh no! I murdered your arm! Oh god! What have I done? I have to stop messing with the Nendoroid. I was trying to give him his fan back. He's not a a beautiful master unless he's got his fancy fan. There we go. We'll put you over there. So, we are investigating this mansion. Muse was in the yard looking like the construction worker. Yes, I had a, I cut a towel and had it tied around my head to keep sweat out of my eyes like I was a character in Naruto. But it's turning out great. We have vegetables! An entire squash, like 8 squash. They look fantastic. Eggplant's finally coming in. Zucchini looks great. The tomatoes and the peppers have been pretty slow, but maybe they just grow. Maybe they take longer. I don't know. I'm gonna make my own ramen. I'm very excited. I'm trying to get more, I don't know, eco-friendly. We're kind of on the countryside, so we have a lot of wildlife, and we're trying to plant plants that they can eat. Like, we have rabbits, squirrels, obviously, a lot of birds, crows, hawks, deer. It's fascinating, this stuff you see out here. Literally, driving home the other day, my mom said, there was just a deer on the sidewalk waiting for me to drive past. Like, just waited. I've seen peacocks, plural. It's wild. Haven't seen them except for that one time. I don't know if it's somebody's weird pet escaped or something. All right, time to remember how to video game. I believe we explore Haunted Mansion. And do shit in it. Oh yeah, and I gotta take photographs to make money. Somebody actually posted a Japanese advertisement for this game, some scans of info on this game on Twitter, and apparently it was gonna be a little more kind of Shin Megami Tensei style, the design of the gameplay, from what I can tell. It's not one for one, but that's like the reference point I have. Okay, that's that evil door, right? We're not going into the evil door. Yes, time to delve into the dark mathematics. Gotta remember, I think we found something. I should check my inventory. We defeated that evil door twice, and we found something in that room. God, there's so many rats. Also, is that thing called macabre? It should just be called skeleton. It should be called what it is. I guess we'll photograph you, because you're actually worth money. Okay, no, that's not- I wanted to attack the rats. Please get rid of rats. Hello, Kareem. Welcome. Don't attack the thing that's worth money. No! Damn it! Did he take the- I don't think he took the photograph before it died. Damn. Well. Yay. I guess I have a picture of a rat. Surely that will sell. Surely people are eager for rat pictures. More worthwhile than the literal moving skeleton. SMT is pretty much the only horror RPG that... Man, this frickin'... I can't read the last sentence because the dimensions of my new screen are off and they won't let me fix it. So I can only read up to the very last thing. Okay, there we go. SMT is pretty much the only horror RPG that survived. I bet there's some that have survived outside of the... Like, I bet there's some that we just didn't get. Because I think that kind of stuff tends to be more Japan-specific. Like, all the ones I can think of, other than SMT, just never came westward. Like, this didn't. House didn't. I wonder if they just thought we wouldn't want them, I don't know. How many rats is in this house? Oh good, I have another picture of a rat. That's gonna be very, helpful for me. Alright, if we don't murder these rats this turn, I'm running. Thank you. I remember I found another one I wanted to try. I need to make a list of these, because now I kinda wanna, like, do a deep dive into it. I should move the mouse out of the way. That could be fun. Right now I'm working on 2 videos. I'm working on one on sexuality on Devil May Cry for Pride Month, because I feel like that's perfect timing. And then a video on Final Fantasy X, because it just suddenly You know how you're obsessed with something your entire life, and then it's just always there in the back of your mind, and every once in a while it'll pop out and possess you, and you start researching a script for a video that you didn't even plan to make? That happened. I was just reading about stuff, and suddenly my brain went, holy shit. I have to make this video about Final Fantasy X and the Sending because of its parallels to Japanese religious tradition. I have to do this. Alright, finally, the rats are dead. Hey, Adna, welcome. Okay, now I gotta remember where I have and have not been. And also, what's the menu button? Okay, D. Will it show me what I picked up? No. What if I go to sort? That didn't do anything. So I can't look at what I have? Come on! Can you make a video? Again, it's cutting off the last line. I'll wait a second, respond. Alright, have I been this way? I guess we'll find out. I think we've been this way. Can you make a video on how you've become so resourceful and diverse in Gothicism and Japanese tradition? I've had some questions about that kind of topic in the past, like how did you learn what you learned, whatever. Mostly it would just be a video that says read? I don't know, I could do something, maybe a live stream, chat or something. Because there are resources that make it a lot easier. Am I being another rat? I'm so surprised. I should stop taking pictures of them. They're not worth any money. Yes, Final Fantasy X is coming. I need to update the videos. I made some videos of those. I made two videos on Final Fantasy X years ago, and the quality is so low. Specifically, the audio quality is so low. I need to redo them very badly. Something approaches. More rats! I'm so shocked! No, don't. God, I need to stop automatically just saying yes. Oh, your dog's name is Lulu? Cute. That's almost like Lola. That's my dog. Lola and Lulu. Okay. Did we get a key or something? What did we get from that room with the door? I wonder if there's a guide online. Let's see. I know we picked something up. I just don't remember what it was. I have a bad feeling that there's not going to be any walkthroughs because this game... Oh, it has one! It has one! A beginner's guide. That may not do what I need it to do. Yeah, that's not gonna help. What kind of emulator do you use to play old PlayStation games? There's a couple options I've tried. What's it called? PCXS2? Something like that acronym somewhere is the most popular one for PS1 and PS2. I think that's the one I tend to use the most. There's another that I don't remember the name of. Typically, I would go to RetroArch, which is like an overall emulating platform that kind of helps you handle all your stuff. I use that a lot. At least it's not a rat, finally. AetherX. I haven't heard of that one. The monsters in this game sound cute. Yeah, they could be worse. So far, they're just... pretty ordinary. Man, I wish I remembered what I picked up. I think there is a staircase somewhere we haven't gone up. We should do that before the mountains of rats overwhelm us. It's kind of frustrating that there's no, like, miss... when you miss the thing, it looks the same as when you hit the thing. Alright, I think the stairs were down this way and over. No? Nope, that is the exit. Hello, Dimas. Welcome. Thank you for lurking. Okay, what the heck? Where was the exit? Where am I? Am I in a different hallway? Maybe I should go south and then find out where we are. At least we're not fighting more rats. Maybe I can actually get some good money from these idiots. How does slime leap? It doesn't have feet. I'm concerned and curious at the same time. Easy. It's just a pile of slime. Oh jeez. I need to heal my dudes. We should probably leave and heal and come back anyway. You have the healing? You have some healing, yes, I think. That's what it was. Treat injury. Treat thyself, physician. I think you do too, right? Yes. Restore to you, because you are about dead. All right. Still pretty rough. Oh well. Oh good. He's almost dead, but he can still dodge. The slime spat out a liquid? Again. It doesn't have a mouth. It is liquid. How did it just... It spat itself. I guess we'll do that. Since we are a little bit overwhelmed here. And he's dead. Yeah, we might want to just go for it. Go run. Actually, we got all our specials now. We'll do that. Hello, Wallace. Hello, Daniel. Hello, Marinan. This is not a demo. This is the full game. I don't know how much more of it we're gonna... I think today we're gonna try and put a big dent in it and see if we can't make some progress, and then... I don't know. After that, we may move forward, because... It's a lot of repetition. A lot of fighting rats and skeletons. I wonder, I hope upstairs maybe has some different monsters. That would be cool. Oh, that is, I do remember one thing it said we need to do. It said we need to talk to the picture in that one room, the photograph. He said that the painting of somebody's ancestor or some had information we need. So I do remember that. So we'll leave, we'll heal, we'll come back, we'll talk to the picture. Maybe then we'll finally make some progress. Oh, he's out of film. That's not good. Stop dodging! What is this for? This is an old Japanese SNES game. It never came to the US, so this is a fan translation. What? Alec internalized their experience? What does that mean? Huh? What does that mean? Okay, we weren't in the main room. Alright. Four? Come on! You can do better than that. Yeah, alright, that's more like it. Okay, so this is the main room. and the exit should be just below us. And then we'll come back, we'll go to that room with the painting, and we'll check upstairs, see what's up there. Yes, return to New Cam. Hospital. Heal my dead friend in a bag. Here is my friend, he's in the bag. Please heal him. God damn, Lamont, why are you so expensive? $300? That was probably most of the money I had left over. I need more film. Who has film? Okay, I have about 500. Alright. Now we got some film. Okay. I don't understand why the hotel buys my photos, but I'm glad they do. I'm glad they bought my blurry picture of a rat for $4. I'm so glad my blurry rat picture was worth something. Alright, we got a decent amount of money! Might as well heal everybody since we're here anyway. I'm so concerned that he says mind the bed bugs. Mind them? Most hotels probably wouldn't say, hey, we have bed bugs. Enjoy your stay. So weird. Okay. The room with the painting. It was like one of the first rooms we went in, wasn't it? I think it was like, yes, I think this was the painting. Benedict's hubris brought a curse upon this hall. All its residents, my wife, and the servants are its victims. My wife is all I have. Is that all you have to tell me? Thanks, that was very informative. Hello, human, welcome. Alright, so Benedict is the bad guy. Presumably there's multiple they've mentioned different generations of this family, so presumably it's been cursed for a while? And it's because, I guess, Benedict did the dark mathematics. The evil arithmetic. A horrible quadratic formula. I don't know enough math things to make jokes about it. I failed math consecutively. I was an honor student, so they put me in all honors classes, and I said, no, guys, I'm bad at the math, and they were like, no, you'll be fine. I was not fine. Excuse the sound. Having a tiny Pepsi. It's the summertime, it feels like Pepsi time. Alright, we survived! Alright, well, we talked to the picture, and that did fuck all. So let's go find those stairs. They were over here. Hello, staircase! Where are we at? This is the, weirdest shaped mansion. So many very, very long halls. Oh! You're new looking. You look cool. If I set you on fire, will you like that? It doesn't seem like you would. It seems like probably you would hate it. Concerning when a plant bites you. That's no good. Damn it, I didn't get a picture! Picture guy, go faster! Okay. Hello, sir. I hear a sound. Something approaches. Frickin' examining anything in this game means,
huh, monster's gonna get you.
Did you want to be got by a monster? Examine anything. It will give you nothing but monsters. Yay! Okay! This is kind of like that room below us. Oh, but there's two statues in this one. And examining this one does nothing. Let's check this room. Some sort of dark force holds it in place. Alrighty then. Save the photo ammo, just in case. Everybody's health looks alright. Well, not anymore. He should probably be healed. Man, they really don't like August. Who can blame them? It's the hottest month. You have the healing. Heal him. Hopefully before he dies. Damn. Trying to imagine what cutting a knife. I guess if you cut the knife bad enough, it just breaks it in half, probably. I presume. Yeah, you know what? Let's heal him again, because his health is still pretty low. Alright, that's better. Okay, let's use your specials. And what's his... Everybody's pretty decent. Hooray! We did it again! Yay! I wish there was a guide online that would tell me where to go. Alas. Bye, Dimas. Thanks for joining us. Let me see if I can keep looking up and find a guide or something. I have a feeling this game is not well known enough for somebody who have written a comprehensive guide, which is going to make playing it rough. The same thing that happened when I tried to play, what was it? The sequel to Echo Knight. It was too new, there was no guide for it. Looks like it has a guide under the Japanese name. So let's see if it can tell us where we need to go. Alright. Let's see here. Okay. Here we go. Okay. This is a description of all the locations. Where's the game mechanics? Don't need that. Where are we at? Alright, here we go. What's this? Characters. No, don't want that! Give me plot. Give me story. Give me what I need to do next. Okay. The suggestion. I don't want suggestions! Okay. Town guide. That's all the places to go. Alright. Alright, here we go. Okay. Explore the first floor and get the map. Should be located. I think we did get the map. The mirror. I think we did that too. And we fought the demon door. You find a body with a pendant. We did that. So, what we did last time, what I was trying to remember, was when we got through the demon door, we met the butler's ghost, and he told us to go talk to the painting in the drawing room, which we did. We also found an iron key and a Bible. The iron key opens the door to the study, and it leads to previously unreachable areas. But where's the study? Let me see. Let's get out of this fight and see if I can pull up the map. Seriously, guys? The thing about this game is it's got that, like, old school, I don't want to say high difficulty, but, like, your characters are not strong. So the most basic of fights take 10,000 years. Like, a fight that in a typical RPG would take not even 2 minutes, takes, like, 5 in this game. Because your characters are made of Swiss cheese. Alright, finally. And we need to heal August again! What was my psychic? I think that's what I need. No, no, no. Why would you let me click on the empty spot? That's dumb. Do it one more time. Okay! How do I map? Actually, let's push some buttons until a map happens. No map? Rewind is disabled? What is rewind? What? Is it just gonna say that on the screen? Okay, good, it went away. I was like, what? What is rewind? Swap pat. No, I don't know what that means. Stop that. What have I done? Nothing is happening. I don't know where this map is that I've picked up. Maybe if I go in. Oh good, nothing's working now. No, nothing's working! That's working. Nothing else is working. I broke it! Okay, there we go. Okay. I must have hit the controls. I must have had them backwards or something. Let's check if... Maybe it's under tool? Yeah, we got the iron key. We got the Bible. We picked up a map. I know we did. Where's the map? I guess we just don't get a map. This game is, like, gonna be impossible without that. Where am I right now? Are we still on the bottom floor? Or did we go up this? We went up the... Oh! Benedict's father's room. I think we might have come to where we needed to be. Crumpled... Oh, okay. Here we go. It's a crumpled piece of paper, a map for the hall. Hall, second floor, map received. How do I use... Aha! X is the button. All right. I've discovered something. Nothing strange to see here. Hello, Paul. I'm doing well. How are y'all? What is this? There's a tarnished copper key in the drawer. Copper key acquired. I hear a sound. Something of course! Oh! We're fighting vampires now! Fascinating. Let's take a picture, see what happens. I didn't know vampires were called Draculas in Japan until I saw that video you did not long ago. I did not know that until I started researching the topic and was fascinated by that fact. That's just so funny to me that, I mean, logically, if you know a little of the history of the country, it's like, yeah, vampires were introduced by the West. But I didn't know that because Dracula introduced them to it, they call them Draculas. That's so cute. I love it. It's fascinating what you learn about the world that you just don't even think about. Like, oh, that makes sense. Of course they would. Alright, we're just gonna keep taking pictures of Mr. Vampire because I have a feeling he's probably worth some money. Are you worth some money, sir? Also, I'm sorry for calling you Vampire. I'm sure you have a name. God damn it. Stop calling for help! Awesome, we got him. There we go. We survived. All right, now that we have a map, it's gonna be way easier, and now that I know how to use the map, but it doesn't show where we are, does it? Or is that where I am? Am I that? No. What is that green spot? Huh. Where am I? I am here in a closed off room. It's gotta be that room. Oh, those are staircases! That's what those are. So that staircase is the one I went to that had a locked door. So for now, we should and that, I think that door was locked. Okay, so we need to go into that room. This is quite helpful! Thank you, Vigigame, for a map, which I think I probably had earlier and just didn't know how to use. Is it just one big dungeon? I get the sense it is, that you explore one big mansion and you can leave every once in a while to go to town and heal up. Kind of Sweet Home-ish, except Sweet Home didn't let you leave. You were just stuck. They try to make it a little more complicated. So far, I think Sweet Home is more impressive to me. But I think part of that is just, I don't know, the gameplay style of that one fit me better, I don't know. It was very charming in its age, because that was the older game, it was NES. I don't know, I think this one feels a little more awkward. But I'm curious, I want to know where the story's going. I think the awkwardness, I think, comes from the mechanics. Like, Sweet Home, it was built in. You had five people, they have five different abilities, you need them all, go for it. This one's like, oh, well, we have six people, and you can pick two or three, and you can pick your job, and you can pick these guys, and they do, you know. It's a lot more complicated, and it feels a lot less streamlined, maybe? Part of it's also probably because I'm just not a big fan of that kind of thing. Just like, give me a team and let me go. Don't make me think about choosing things. Don't make me choose. Don't make me make decisions. I don't want that. Alright, everybody's dying again. I wonder if I can... I can! I can very, very quickly speed through everything! I don't know that I want to use that too much. That sound was abrasive. But, that does make fighting a lot faster! Yay! That noise! Alright, we need to go around the corner. Actually, let's check our health. Yeah, we need to heal. What you at? 18. Wow. The fact that your cure does random healing is also slightly frustrating. The same amount of points could cure me 2 points or 7 points. Why? Have I been up here? There is a stagnant, bestial odor that permeates the room. There's probably a monster boss in there. Nope, not going that way yet. I'm too low on health. August used the copper key. This seems to be a chapel, and there's an altar to the back of it. Now we're getting somewhere. Now we're finding some shit. Thank you. A sick pressure rises from the altar, and a chill blows through the room. Oh no. August received 3 points of damage. Oh good, we're all being hurt by the chapel. Oh no, we walked into church and got injured. Do I need to leave? I think I need to leave. Oh god. We may die before we can leave this room. Holy shit. Whoo, that's bad. That's not good. At least one of us needs to survive, or else we're in trouble. Who else? You also have... What was that one? Supply... Oh, that's MP. Hmm. Alright, time to get out of this room. Okay, so that room has a monster in it, this room has a curse. None of these rooms are good! I don't want to be in any of them! I need to probably leave and heal again. Alright, yeah, we are really low on health. We should, do something about that, probably. We'll have you heal. Does that bother anybody when I do the speed up thing? Let me know, because I don't have to do that. It's just making going through the repetitive combat against skeletons much easier. Okay, now we got some specials. So is his special he just punches things? Because the other guy has, like, magic and explosions. And your special is just fist? I mean, I have that special. I could go use pummel outside right now. I could go fight my neighbors. What does the internalize their experience thing mean? This room is absolutely crawling with vein-like ivy. Okay, I don't like any of the rooms up here. They all feel very ominous. That's not good. That's not good at all. And all these skeletons with swords! Why? Why are there so many sword skeletons? Oh no, and I couldn't flee. Oh no. Oh, there should have been a cat burglar class. You know, you're right, there should have been. There was what? There was like a medium, a cop, a photographer, a journalist, a mechanic, and somebody else. Oh good, we are so close to death. We are at the doorsteps of death. Yep, oh Jesus. Oh God. We need to go! We need to leave! Oh, we're in so much trouble! Let's at least try and heal the people that are alive. Oh good, I only have 3 points! Too insane for this? He's too insane? What are you talking about? What? What's happening? I don't think we're gonna survive leaving this mansion. I think we're about to die. Come on, a little further. Everybody cross your fingers and toes. Oh God, oh God, yes! We did it! How did that happen? I don't understand. Oh God, it's gonna oh no, I may not have enough money to heal my dudes. Let's go sell some pictures. We're gonna raise funds for our healthcare. Typical America. Okay, no, wait. I need to... I like how a disembodied hand is $40. It's wild. Hey, you cut off somebody's hand? I'll buy that! Skeleton might be my favorite picture. It looks so stupid. Okay, hopefully we have enough money to at least cure one of these idiots. Just dragging my friends in body bags, you know how it is. Oh no. Oh yay. How much money do I have left? Any? I hope I do. Because I need to buy more photo shit too, probably. Heal me! You really gotta stop mentioning the bed bugs. I don't think it's gonna help your hotel out. We must have earned a good amount in the hotel, or whatever place. Wonder if I should maybe upgrade some weapons. I wish it actually showed me the upgrades. Let's see, stronger than a hatchet, unusable by those gifted with magic, stronger than a back sword. Do I have the thrusting sword already? Let's find out. Who has what? You have the thrusting sword, okay. So I think I already have like the best equipment possible. No, he has a cutlery knife. I don't think that's as good as it can be. You have the, okay. What's better than the cutlery knife? No, 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 I don't want that. Bye. Usable, oh, that's why. Stronger than a knife. Stronger than a hatchet. Presumably he can use the lumber axe. I hope. Please, please be able to use the lumber axe now that I've bought it. Who is that? This dude? Oh, come on! Why? He can only use the freaking knife! Is that why I didn't upgrade his shit? Can I not give him anything better than a little tiny knife? Alright, I guess I just have an extra hatchet now. Maybe Camera Dude can use it. Let's see. Yeah! For now, you can use the hatchet and be useful fighting for a little while. Alright, we're gonna go up, we're gonna go right, and we're gonna investigate some of those weird-ass rooms. First, we're gonna murder a skeleton. The map showed me where I was, but I have a vague idea of where everything is. Alright, let's go back upstairs. It's a smaller space, and we haven't done anything really up here. We're gonna examine the beast room first. Oh, you're new! You are probably only hurt by magic? Yeah, okay. Probably only the priest's magic, then. Damn! Good job! Okay. There is a stagnant bestial order. Okay. Nothing gonna attack me? There's $200! Damn! Thank you! Oh, a wolfman! You were the odor! Makes sense. Alright, this time I'm gonna read a little bit, make sure. Okay, yeah, so that is hurting him. Because theoretically, if it wasn't hurting him, he has no health bar, I wouldn't know. We defeated him! Did we get anything cool for that? No? Why was he under the bed? Was he in the bed? Comforting glow. Cloud of protection. So I learned magic. I hear a sound. Something approaches. Ah! My favorite! Skeletons and swords. Yay, we survived. Alright! Is that a door? No. Oh, a plant! You're interesting looking. Alright, looks like we're doing fine with this thing. Yeah. Okay. I don't think there's anything else in here. Yeah, this is a dead end room. So I guess there was just money and a wolfman for some reason? I don't know, but hey, we got some money! So that's something! That was the room that hurt us real bad. Maybe I need to, like, use the Bible or something? I'm gonna look it up real quick, because I don't want to go in there and lose all my health. Okay. Okay. So, there's nothing to do to avoid the damage, it's inevitable, but, when you get to the altar, you use the Bible and it'll, like, fix the room. You're right, I cannot take photos right now. I'm using what's in space to attack more. Because we have enough money right now. I really don't need to do anything except for buy health. I may switch him out later, but for now, since we're in a room... This area seems to be full of terrible monsters? Every room seems to be hurting me? I don't know, we'll find out. Yes, 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 yes. Let's see where we're at. Oh, let's cure Phil. Phil's almost dead. Just smash the button. Yes, I get it. I am being hurt. Oh no, I have to run from this fight. I do not want to fight in the middle of the cursed room. Gosh dang it! Am I gonna have to? Oh jeez! No, 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 no. We're all alive. So far, so good. At least the zombies don't seem to be that strong. Okay! Come on! We're so close, it's right there! Gosh dang it! Okay, it's just one zombie. We can handle this. Let me read my Bible! Alright, do I click it? Offer the holy words as engraved on the altar. Okay. Go to Tool. Use the Bibli. The chill air flowing from the altar stopped. Aha! I found a secret door! Hello, Efnin. Welcome. Alright. Let's see. You're the low. Oh no, you're both at 14. That's good. He has more MP, it looks like. God, that move sucks! Alright, that's good enough, I think. Stop beating me up, Jesus! I mean, he was being very mean to me. It was obvious. Alright, where am I now? We're in a room behind the chapel, and there's a staircase. Alright. What do we got here? Okay, presumably I'm in this area over here. Looks like there's two doors. Whew. Always happens. Why do I get sleepy when I'm streaming? What is that? I can't interact with it? And it says just a weird stone thing? What? What is this? What's up with this? Hey, what's this? Just a bunch of... Maybe is this a graveyard? Oh! This grave is recent, I can tell. It belongs to Janet, late lady of the hall. This headstone is a bit uneven. When I look closely, it seems like something dug its way out of the grave. Good. That's good. Love to hear that. There's quite an aged grave here. It's that of James Weathertop the First. All right, so some of them aren't readable, I guess. Some of them are. Alright. Oh no, you have your special. Yay, we did it! Okay. Let's look at this one. So Janet in the middle seems to have woken up. Uh-oh. This one's still fresh. Smell of upset grave dirt. It belongs to Richard, late master of the hall. So the lady and the lord of the hall have awoken. They are in the house somewhere, I'm presuming. Yeah, the rest of these graves don't seem to do jack shit. Alright, so that's the weird room there. So let's go back down south. Spider appeared. Oh no, not a spider! It took like one hit. Alright, what's down here? Nothing. Okay, we got a staircase and a door. And a flying sword again! Okay, where are we now? Was this that locked door earlier? Aha, I think I've unlocked a door. Maybe. It would help if I knew which room I was in. Okay, so that's... Ah, okay, I know where I am. Okay, so I think I did just open up a path. I'm gonna go back. I wanna go down those stairs and see where that goes. I hope that this progress doesn't get erased when I leave, because it seems like this game seems to undo certain things, like the boss reappears if you leave and come back. I'm worried if I leave and come back, I'm gonna have to go back through the chapel and unlock that door again just to get back to a certain area, which I guess kind of encourages you to finish certain sections before leaving, rather than just, you know, feeling free to leave and heal whenever you want. But it could also be frustrating, for sure. This is kind of funny. I don't know if you ever heard of it. I've been watching an anime called Skull Face Bookseller, I think, or something to that effect. And it's just, the face just now looking at the skeleton, I was like, oh man, it looks like the character. Because he's literally just a skeleton, but he sells books. He's making a face like that because he's always panicking. Alright, let's go downstairs, see what we find. The music changed. And now it's dark. Oh, and now there's bats! How refreshing! Yay, we did it. I don't have a map of this area. We must be- Oh! The Elder Sign casts an eerie glow. Can I not do anything to it? Maybe the Bible? No. Huh. Let's see what our guide says about these creepy things. Okay. Holding on the pentagram allows you the option to break it. I'm not getting that option. I wonder if I've missed something I need to do. To cast a spell? How do I break it? Well, I know where it is. Let's look at our... Oh no, I don't have a map for this area, so I can't look. But there's one in the hallway in the basement. Clearly, I've gotta find something, do something before I can erase it. I'm sickened from looking at this dirty torture rack. Oh. Zombie appeared. We're gonna have to leave soon, I think. My health is so low. I bought medicine, but when I tried to use it, it didn't actually heal anybody, so I don't know if it's actually for healing and not for, like, I don't know, maybe for poison. There's a battery on the ground. Dry cell battery acquired. Okay, same thing. Yeah, I shouldn't have looked at that. Okay, flee. Because he has, like, damn it. He has, like, no magic. Yay, okay. A key made of silver is in the drawer. Silver key acquired. All right. Now I gotta find out where that key goes. So many keys. Ooh, a banshee! Uh-oh. Are you guys spiritual enemies too? Uh-oh. Yeah, I have a feeling these are ghosts. I might need to run. Yep. Yay! We need to get out of this ghost-filled basement. Alright, so we know that there is a pentagram down there. And we may have to double back to get it, undo it. Right now, since we've picked up a key and undone a bunch of shit, I'm leaving and healing and saving. You're nothing, spider. You think you can defeat me, you little crappy spider? I love the squat energy. Isn't it great? I love it. The shoulder-to-shoulder walking. It's fantastic. Alright, let's heal and save. At least nobody died this time. From a haunted basement to a haunted house. Yep, basically. Haunted basement in the haunted house. That's never good. I don't think it's a good thing that the, you know, mansion in town has a torture rack in it. I don't think you want that in your town. Alright, I'm gonna put what's-his-face. We're gonna have him take some more pictures, because it's been a minute. And, probably need some money. But we're gonna go back upstairs and try the vine room, because we didn't look at that. It finally feels like we're getting somewhere. Is this the vine room? No, I don't think I've been in here. Magic of wasting creeps in mind from this book. Learned corrode. An eerie laugh echoes throughout the room and then just as suddenly stops. Lamont shudders with terror. Uh-oh. Man plant! Think a pentagram's more concerning? I think just a pentagram, it could be some kid, like, you know, some teens broke into the house and messed around and they drew a pentagram because, oh, that's so edgy. Torture rack and pentagram? I gotta get out of this house. I gotta get out of this city. I gotta get out of this state. Bye-bye. It's, levels of bad. There we go. What's the point of having a mansion if you can't have a torture rack? I don't think you should. I don't think anyone should. I mean, maybe it's a consensual torture rack. That's possible. Words of dread snarl from this book. Learned terror. Who wrote the book that taught you terror? Was it Junji Ito? A black shadow emanates from the book's pages. You will find only death in this hall. Beware the mansion's curse. The shadow disappeared, leaving behind an eerie laugh. I don't know what the shuddering with terror does. I believe these are salts of Amun in the drawer. Salts of Amun acquired. What's the I do? That's the first time we've had a first person. What? First person? Who said that? Spirits. Oh boy, we have a spirit! Let's try and take a picture of it. And then stab it with our aura knife. There we go. Man, fast forwarding before all this fighting is making this so much easier. Books with the occult, as well as books on math and science. So many modern texts on chance and probability, but why? None of it makes sense, but there is a mark on the section of Laplace's Demon, which is an actual math text. I cannot explain it because I don't know the maths. All right, more fighting. Sound. Something approaches. Oh! Zombies! My favorite. Okay. Yeah, let's do restore on him. Demon is a theory that has to do with a fictional character, Laplace's demon, that has knowledge over every atom of the universe. It supposedly proves there's no free will. Huh. Maybe that has something to do with the probability. Oh, come on! Oh no. I got some low health characters that I should fix. Yeah, we're gonna have to leave again. We're already low. All we did was explore one room with a lot of books in it. I guess we probably picked up some useful things in here. Some spells, maybe some information, I don't know. So. Alright, where's the stairs? This is not the stairs. I've gone the wrong way. What kind of enemy in games or shows creeps you out the most? Some of the Fatal Frame ghosts, probably. That long arms man? Ugh, long arms man. And the upside down lady? I think she's alright now. Probably the first time I played that game and she fell down the stairs out of nowhere. That was pretty creepy. But I think long arms man. Ooh, he looks terrible. I don't like it. Mm-mm. There's probably a lot of Fatal Frame ghosts that would fit that too. That series has so many messed up pieces of crap. Alright, here we go. Stairs. Let me out! I've only been here 5 minutes! I'm already low on everything. Oh, good! Here we go. Back to town. Nice! I was hoping that guy would be worth something. Okay, I feel like the picture of floating ball of fire should be worth more, but fine. And heal. No, we don't want to heal again. We want to save. Just had a thought. Talking about, you know, Japanese horror RPG kind of weird crossovers. Oh yeah, that one. The game D kind of fits. It's not an RPG, but it is a kind of a crossover of horror and adventure games, which I think is probably more common anyway, but like it has the weird mansion, except I think it starts as a hospital building and transforms into a mansion. Kind of has that sort of similar crossover there. And it's from that era, too. What do I need? I wonder if I should use this to dig in that graveyard! I'm gonna buy a couple. I should have bought... Yeah, we'll buy a couple. Solution for evil. I wonder if I need that for the... healing the floor. We'll see. Returns HP. Effect is low. I tried! It wouldn't do anything! Brings back ability. Okay, that's like resurrection. Restores MP. Treats the effect of poisoning. So none of this is really that helpful. D, if you've never heard of it, is an old Sega Saturn game that I have streamed. It's very short. If you want to check it out, it's in the horror playlist. But it's a neat little weird little game. And actually has, technically, two sequels that are also kind of weird, Japanese horror-esque games. D2 is definitely a sequel. The third one is more of a spin-off? I mean, it uses the same main character, but she's not really the same character. It's hard to explain. It's like the same actress. The 3D model was treated as an actress by the team, or the dev. I can't remember his name. It was an interesting little series of games. And I really want to play the third one, if I can frickin' remember the name. Because it's a horror game where you can't actually see the monsters that are chasing you. You only know where they are based on a sound effect that gets more intense the closer they are, which is really fun and horrible. I've watched it be played, and man, it's messed up. Wish I could remember the name. It's been on my to find to play list forever. Unfortunately, those games are harder to find and emulate because of the size slash age slash rarity. Alright, this is the Vine Room, right? There is a strange flower beneath the other plants in this room. Common rue herbs acquired. Oh, hello. Is that the light of an elder's sign shining from beneath the ivy? The ivy comes alive and attacks me. Oh, good! So that's why the plants are alive. Yay. Oh good, Phil's confused now. Oh good, he's taking pictures of himself again! Yay! Wow, everybody has their special. Nice! We got it! The Elder Sign casts an eerie glow. Okay, so friggin' how do I get rid of it? I wonder if I Google that, if anything will come up. Nope. Does not have any information. Okay. Okay. It just says, go find the pentagram room and use sacred soul in battle to defeat the restless spirit, which protects the seal. Maybe that means the plant in this case. Stepping on the pentagram allows you the option to break it, and you're one step closer to your goal. But it's not doing that. Do I maybe need to use something? What did I buy? Holy water? Oh, salt? No. How do I get rid of it? Come on! I've gotta be missing something, right? There has to be something missing. I know where two of them are now. There must be something I've gotta pick up. I have salt. I picked up the Amen salt, but it didn't do anything to that. So it must not be what we need. What else is there to do up here? We did the Wolfman door. We did that door. That was the light. Okay, there's two more rooms down here I haven't looked at. And we did pick up a silver key that I gotta find the door for. The room looks like it was hit by a freak storm. The bed rises in the air, then flies towards me. Oh, good! We're being attacked by a bed! That's fun. I'm gonna take a picture of a flying bed. I love it. I cut the bed. Oh shit, Lamont's dead? Are you kidding? Wow, this bed does like 10 damage. Hey, Delvin! Oh, good. I was a little afraid that the flying bed was going to murder me, and I was going to be very embarrassed by this. Okay. We can't leave yet. If I leave this room without getting anything, I'll probably have to fight that freaking bed when we come back, so... Let's heal. And look through this room. Nothing. Gotta be some reason. The bed is in tatters. Yes, it attacked me, that's why. I hear a sound. Sounds like a brah! Is there nothing useful in here? Holy Jesus. No! Oh, whew, that was close. This chair is completely broken. So there's nothing in here. Good, I won't come back. Alright, maybe we can take the one guy. There we go. Hello, Resistance. Am I a Bayonetta fan? Am I? Yes, I've streamed both games, loved them to pieces, and then wrote a book about them, which is available on my Ko-fi page, which I still need to fix the links in my description. But you can read the ebook for free, and you can also buy it physically. So check that out. What was I doing in here? Oh, that's right. I'm gonna switch out his stuff, because he is out of photograph stuff. I think we actually did a live stream talking about Bayonetta 2. That should be in the general games playlist, I think? It's been a while. I've been meaning to actually do a finished video on Bayonetta and just haven't gotten to it yet. I'm so excited about the third one! I'm so happy it's happening! Yes. Please, God, take me back. Oh no, I can't do that yet. I have to resurrect my dead friend. I'll go ahead and save, I guess. Aw, oh, come on! A flying picture of a bed's only worth 80? At least we got like 5 pictures of beds. Aw, oh, thank you, Delvin. Alright, let's heal our dude. I should probably check on my EXP, too. Yes, let's train! Let me see if I can, I can't. It won't let me. It won't let me link it. If somebody can jump to the Ko-fi and put a link in the chat, that would be awesome of you. I don't know what the point is to upgrade anything besides fighting. I'm just gonna upgrade fighting, I guess. Psychic or therapy? This man gives me therapy? I don't know. Fighting. Mythos might be good. I don't really use his psychic a lot. Alright, we trained! I like how this basically looks like the hotel. Let's go heal, and we'll save again. Oh, and I freaking need to buy more, photo ammo. What do they call that? Film! That's the word. How much money? 720? Oh, okay, we're fine. We're gonna focus on attacking for a little bit. Alright, we were upstairs. We had one more room we hadn't looked at. It's fine. This game feels like it's picking up. Like, now that I've figured out the map and I kind of know what I'm doing, I think Sweet Home is still stronger in the sense of, like, place, which again, I think is an age problem. The graphics on the SNES are a step better, so they're able to make, like, what looks like a bigger mansion, but it just feels empty, because it's just a bunch of huge, empty rooms with nothing in it. Whereas, like, the little rooms in Sweet Home had so much detail. It really did look like a haunted mansion. It had, like, lighting effects and creepy hallways with, you know, stormy windows. Very atmospheric. This game does not feel as atmospheric. It tries, and I think it partially succeeds, but not like Sweet Home does. Okay. There we go. All right, the last room down here. Spider. You fight the ghost. Everybody else, defend yourself, because it's a ghost. You can't do shit. You're not the Ghostbuster. Only August, I think. Is that his name? Damn, these guys hit hard. Alright. There we go. Okay, let's heal already, because these ghosts are bitches. He's already almost out of MP. Yay! The other guy sucks at healing, but he has more MP. Alright, what's down here? Oh good, it's you again! There's a man crouched in the center of the room. Are you one of those dudes we're looking for? Crouched man lunges! Oh, good. Lunatic. I wonder if you're one of the missing people or just a guy. Because I am supposed to be looking for a couple folks, right? We only found one of them. The crouched man lunges at- What?! I can't do it! What? Okay. So I can't defeat him and I also can't, like, take him anywhere. Maybe I need to do something. So I guess we're just gonna leave you alone. Bullets of bright silver. Quicksilver shot. Oh good! We're now being attacked by a desk! Okay, so we're not actually fighting the desk. It just hurt us badly. Holy Jesus, I have to leave again and heal because a desk slammed itself into my face and the faces of all my friends. Actually, we might be able to explore a little longer. His MP is gonna suck, but... Alright, we can keep going for a little bit. Nothing in here but that guy who I can't do anything with right now. Nothing strange to see here. I hear a sound. Oh, good! The furniture in this mansion's really angry for some reason. Yeah, clearly whatever happened here infuriated not only the dead and the living, but the inanimate, because it's all very angry at me. What did we not look at up here? I think we've looked at everything up here for now. I guess we're gonna go back downstairs. I don't know that we've looked at the bottom floor entirely. I think a lot of the rooms down here were locked, but we now have a key. Ah, we have two keys. Iron and silver, we'll see. Benedict's study. Oh boy. Slime! A hastily scrawled memo is in the drawer. It's written in small, tense characters. The ceremony brought forth an unimaginable effect. It didn't do anything for my mother's revival, but a glorious new world opened up before my very eyes. I'm going to the mysterious castle, which is brimming with magic. Alright. That sounds good. So, he was trying to revive his mom? Oh boy, buddy. That never goes well. Mythos wriggles into my puny human brain. Learned magic endowment? Huh. Something up?
Yeah.
What's up? What did you do?
Accidentally marked that with a highlighter.
There you go. Now it's gone. You just have to highlight it and then backspace.
Backspace or delete?
Yeah, the same thing.
Okay. I need your signature. All you need is Amanda J. Thompson. Make it like
a
writer.
Don't say my full name.
Oh, sorry. not that big.
Oh, okay,
well,
what is it
I'll try it. That's
all right, thank you.
I don't know who you are. Okay. Forget
that. Hi, Lola. Hi, Lola. You want to say hi? See if I can. Come on, puppy. Ugh. Can we see you? I don't know if you're in the camera. Let's move this. You're not in the camera. Even move the camera. Oh, hi, Lola. Hi, Lola. Hi, Lola. My Lola.
Hello. Hello,
you sweet thing. My sweet puppy. Alright. We're being attacked again because I looked at books again. You know how when you were at the library and looked at books and then bats attack you? Okay, so I guess nothing else in there. We got a memo. And that's useful, presumably. Can I look over here? Oh, no, wait. I found a hidden door! Ooh! Oh, we're in the creepy basement again. Oh! What's that?! What?! So far we've been fighting skeletons and bats, and now this?! What is this?! Oh jeez, that's not good. I need to leave and come back. Can I flee? Whew. Let's see where I am on the map. I don't have a map, that's right. It's the basement. The shelves lining this musty room are completely covered in spider webs. What manner of tomes and antiquities are here? Nothing. No tomes or antiquities. I see some sort of blade lying upon the shelf. Curved back sword. Well, I already have that.
Thank you.
okay. So this whole room was really just for atmosphere's sake. And nothing important's in it, is with the vibe I'm getting. I've checked every shelf. All that was in here was a sword that I already had! Oh, that's not good. We need to go. We need to go. Oh, okay, the red's for MP. Oh, okay, I was like, holy shit. I thought I was dead, but no, it was the MP running out. We're gonna leave. Is that why they spin? Does that mean their MP's gone? Was Sweet Home based on a movie or something? So what was up with Sweet Home is that it was planned as like a multimedia thing, and they were making the film and the game at the same time. I don't remember why or what it was based on exactly, but that was why there's also a very bad movie on it, but bad in an entertaining way. Oh, man. Quick break. I think we'll play for a little longer because I feel like we're finally making some progress, but I've got to grab a snack. So we will return shortly. Let me see if I can pause this so the music's not just like... Okay, nope, that didn't... How does I pause it? There we go. We will be right back. What did I hit? No, go away. I don't want that.
He said, I'm gonna have a bed with lots of pillows. And that we're gonna build a house with lots of windows. And when we have the kids, we'll tell them to remind we. So we never get lazy.
Climb mountains again.
touch the wood for luck on our broken table. Jump back. Here we go. It's unpaused. I think it's still full screen. Nope, it's not still full screen. Anyway, make you full screen. Oh no, it was? But there was still a white bar. There we go. So, we need to go back to that secret door, back into the secret basement. Because presumably there's something down there I'm supposed to find. I have a feeling it's related to the pentagrams that I couldn't erase. I think I probably have to find something that lets me do it. Hello, Hunter. Welcome. And to other folks joining us, hello. We are playing Laplace's Demon, which is a bunch of people explore a haunted mansion and have a bad time. Wait, no, his room was down below. That's where it was. It was, I think, this door? Yes. Right, we explored that first hall and came up with a sword. Oh no! A single girl's shoe lies on the ground. That seems bad. Use the key. We're on the right track, I think. Uh-oh. Oh, good! Dolls are attacking! Yay! You knew that the floating monster dolls had to be coming, right? It's a horror game. There have to be monster dolls! Health keeps getting down so low. Alright. Ooh, a staircase. So we found a secret staircase. Takes us to a secret staircase?
This elder sign hums with some strange power, but it appears to be contained for now, at least. What does that mean? Where am I? Where am I? I guess maybe that room? I don't know what room I'm in. I guess we'll find out. Okay. What room could it be? It had a staircase in it and a corner. Oh, it's that one, probably. So what was I supposed to find? What did that accomplish? What did that do for me? I'm just back in the main area? I went in a big circle? What did that do? How did that help? Other than I guess I found a pentagram, but I still can't do anything with it. Well, how do I erase them? There has got to be something so obvious that I am missing here. We found 3 of the 4 pentagrams, which is like the main part of the game. How do I destroy them? That when you step on the pentagram, it allows you the option to destroy it. I have not seen that. I have to have missed something, right? Something? I guess we just keep poking around and eventually, hopefully, find something. Alright. We found a lot of keys. Maybe we can unlock a bunch of other doors that we couldn't unlock earlier. I think we were in here, right? I feel like we've been in here. Think we might have been in this area before. Maybe we should go around and try and find doors that were locked. See if we can open them. Yeah, all this. Yep, we've been in there. Okay. And that's the drawing room. That's the study I just opened that took me in a big circle. So I guess we're gonna go to the left and see what we find over there. We explored all the doors upstairs. We found the pentagrams. We just can't do anything with them. There's gotta be something down here we've missed. Pretty sure I've been in these places. Where that guy fell over. We found him. Oh yeah, we gotta do something with the water in here. How did we get rid of the water? Let's do that. Okay. Thank you. We gotta poke around this side of the house, I think. I'm missing something. Apparently there's a body that we've gotta find. And there's a lever or something that we can pull to get the water out of the way. I feel like we've been this way. Yay, more rats! Okay, this is the back hall. And that should be the door to the very back room. Alright, and that's a locked door. But I think I unlocked it already. Yes, okay. And that leads me to the basement, which I don't have a map of yet. But there's a way to get it. Just gotta find it. And it said it was the right of the first hallway, right stair? Okay, I think I know where I need to go. I think if we go down here, and then to the stairs to the right, we should find another body. Oh good, this time we've got rats and ghouls instead of skeletons. That's new and refreshing. So fast. Let's fix everybody up. That should do for now. Alright, this door and then to the right, I think. Yeah, I don't think I ever went down these stairs. Yep, there's the body! Yay! We did it! Actually, let's explore the room first. Nothing strange to see here. Some salt of a moon! I see the corpse of an explorer before me. The corpse's face is frozen in terror. This is the corpse of the person sent by the town, said to have vanished. Should I just carry it back to town? Yes. And so I ensured his family. His corpse was laid to rest. All right. Now I get money. I've left the corpse with the gravekeeper. I hear you found some of the missing people. I suppose it has brought closure to their families. Everyone is grateful for your efforts. Please have this. $300. Yay! Benedict Weathertop is a reader, master of magic and math. I wonder if that missing girl Amy is alright. I found a shoe in the basement, so that's not promising. Alright. You can have a maximum... Oh, so I can bring an extra dude along with me? If you don't have a medium, it's possible to fight your spirits. Yep. I knew that. We might have enough to do more levels. I don't know what the fast talk? Shooting? I'm not doing shooting. I'll wait and do fighting for him. Psychic might be good for him. We got a little level up. Alright. Back to the basement! What are you? Why are you in my house? Where did you come from? Excuse me a moment, everyone. I have to deal with a creature living in my house when it should be outside the house. Can you come with me, little creature? No? You're going to fly away? Alright. Bye-bye. I guess you go that way now. Okay. What's the fortune teller do? Somebody mentioned it. What do you do? Wise are you to come to me, for I can reveal what your fate... Sure! Man beset by a terrible curse. Go to the drawing room and listen to what he has to say. Didn't I already do that? I already did that! I guess I'll do it again. And then go to the basement. After I murder my 1,200th skeleton. In my room, there's a key. Take it and go to the chapel. Please lift the curse from this house. You are the only ones I can ask. Alright, I already knew all that. So I guess it was just telling me that the painting gives hints? I don't know. I already did the chapel thing. Alright. Explain the elder signs. Yeah, according to the guide that I missed, I was supposed to do this portion before the upstairs portion, so maybe there's something down here I need that'll help out with the, whatchamacallit. I wanna go back up there. I wanna look at that hall. Somewhere around here is supposed to be a map for the basement. Oh, hello! Corpse of an explorer. The corpse's face is frozen in terror. Aha! I got a map! I guess we're sending another corpse back. Oh well. We get more money and XP. Alright! Man, the body business is booming! Making so much money in EXP with bodies! That's the real way to level up! I don't even know that I need a heal, but I guess I will since I'm here. Hallway. We got the body in the first room and the body in the hall. Oh, and now we have the map. So that should make exploring better. And hopefully we'll find whatever it is we need. The giant, comically large eraser, maybe? That's gonna get rid of the pentagrams in this horrible house. At least we know where three of the four are. Up and to the left, I think. Well, we didn't go down the hall, so. They're kind of walking on tempo to, like, the background music. What's up here? What do we got? More terrible nightmares? Sounds about right. And slime. Terrible nightmares and slime. A lot of gacked. A lot of people making slime tutorials. A stone humming with powers in the drawer. A fluent energist acquired. Okay. Oh! The atmosphere's changed. I don't feel uneasy. Okay, this is probably one of those ghosts you gotta talk to. A small crying child entered via a secret passageway in the very same room in which Master Benedict disappeared. Checked the study. Okay, I think that's a clue for earlier, for something we already did. That's the secret door we found. Small crying child's gotta be Amy, the girl that vanished. I am not fighting four banshees. This room is strangely colder than the others. I see something in the far left of the room. Boy, oh boy! Yep, it's the fourth pentagram. Flames to erupt out of the center. Fire ghost appeared! Alright, maybe this is like the first one we gotta do. I think I have to use salt on the fire to make this work. Okay, where's the fire? Okay. You have to use sacred salt to defeat the restless flame. Alright, I think I have that. Well, might as well try, I guess. Fire spat cold! Interesting. It's a cold fire. The bug is back. He's on top of my monitor. Spirit was annihilated. The Elder Sign cast an eerie glow. Can I destroy it now? No. Apparently I cannot. I'm still missing something. Spider bug thing, can I set you outside, please? Where did you go? This is a dangerous place for you to live. I have cats. Where did you go? You're gone again. Goodbye. Wait, is that you? Come here, you. We'll be safer in the outside zone. Don't. You're jumping. Yes, there we go. Success. Don't jump yet. Don't. Saved the spider friend. If I do not try and save the spider friends, Alfred will murder it, as he does all creatures. Last night, we literally found him with like a cricket hanging out of his mouth that I had to rescue. All right, we got rid of the frickin'. How do I get rid of you? It says I won't be allowed to destroy them until I do something, but I thought I did it. I talked to the butler. Did the demon door. Okay. Alright, there's a ghost in the basement I have to talk to. Thank you. everything cool? Is everything cool or I need to do something? Let me know. I need to pull back up my page. And we need to find this ghost. Alright. I think I said the two right rooms? We'll keep poking around. It's a room in the basement somewhere. There's a ghost who's gonna tell me, "Hey, get rid of the pentagrams! They're bad!" Are you the ghost I need? A twisted presence lies in the room on the northern side. Perhaps salts of a moon may purify him, but those without should flee. Finding him is a gesture of futility. Please, run away while you still can. Well, I already took care of that. I got a brooch. Oh good, something's attacking me! Wow. You gotta give the guy a hand. So dumb. But it came back? No, thank you. I don't like that room. Everybody, let's just chill. And just stop chatting to one another if we annoy one another. Just chill and have a good time. Alright, that's the door with the pentagram. That's the other door. I think we already went in there. Let's go south. We did find the map. Yes, all right. So I'm in the main hallway. There's two doors down there we can check out from here. Let's go. Uh-oh. Let's have you heal our guy. Memo was left behind. One should not enter the chapel without a Bible. Okay, well, we knew that. We did that. That's a fun... You can't enter the chapel without your Bible! Alright, I already did that. Wait, gotta go this way. Ah, this has gotta be the switch for the water downstairs, or upstairs, whatever stairs. So now we can go up there and go in that hall. That might be what we were missing. To get rid of the pentagrams. Ta-da! This statue seems to be a fountain. Its mouth is open, but no water flows out. A small lever! Yes! Water now flows from the fountain. Water gathers in the dried-out pool below. I retrace my steps in panic. Because I can't swim! Clearly. Alright, so now we can go upstairs and go in the room that had the block because of the water. No! I don't want to fight these ghosts! God damn, really? Oh, thank God. Get me out of this basement! Oh good, he doesn't have any more MP. Yay! Let's, that barely does anything. Okay. Stairs were this way. Alright, the water room was... I think it was that room. So I need to go down and... Okay. I hope I'm right. Ah, slime, my favorite. I was surprised by slime, oh god. Okay, no, this is not the room. It's gotta be the one next to it, so I need to go up and over. It's one of these lower left rooms. Yay! Anybody counting the number of rats we fought? So I think I'm in the hundreds, dozens of rats. The hundreds, the uncountable amount of rats. Incalculable. Yes, this has gotta be it. What do you got for me? Water room? A staircase? I'll take it. Where am I now? The floor and the walls are all damp. Oh good, another pentagram! The Elder Sign casts an eerie glow! I can't do anything! Bye, Adna, have a good one! Alright, let's see. Go through the door close to the basement stairs and continue up until you find two rooms on the right. So first floor. Well, first we're gonna fight some bats. I hope the animals in this area aren't endangered, because we are killing a heck of a ton, a lot of bats. Lots of bats. Okay. So the stairs... See, either skeletons or rats. I knew it. I knew it had to be. Are we gonna use a special attack on one rat? We are. We didn't even need to. Go to the door. Go back to the first floor. Go through the door close to the basement stairs and continue up until you find two rooms on the right. Okay. Take the upper door. Okay. I think I know what it's saying. If I ever get through the mountain of rats, I need to heal too. Oh, now I really need to heal. We're gonna have to leave. Because of the friggin' rats! Yeah, I think we might have to, actually. Let's see if we can make it to that one room. just gonna heal all the healing I have. There we go. All right, up. To the right and up. Have we not been in here? An amulet in the shape of a star is in the drawer. Stellar charm acquired. Phil, a voice in my head starts saying. The voice made me feel odd, but I let it keep going. Alright, we found the ghost! The bell of this hall can purify evil. Please ring it and free us. But the door to the bell is sealed by the power of the four elder signs. An evil spirit seals the power of the bell itself. Destroying the elder signs will open the door. But only the lady of the house knows the method of restoring the bell. Ring it and let its sound cleanse the curse on us. All right, now we can destroy the signs. Yay, but first I have to go and I have to heal. And then I guess we have to find the lady. Hey, is it you? Are you the lady? I can't tell because you're the skeleton. Yeah. You could be. You could be the lady of the house. Who says skeletons can't be the lady of the house? Presumably there will be a hint in that graveyard where we found the grave that said Janet and it was like disturbed. I'll have to go see if I can dig in the grave. Let's disturb some graves! That'll be fun. Healing, and then saving, and then returning to destroy some seals. We gotta remember where they were. One was upstairs in the ivy room, one was down in the basement, another one was in that secret hallway behind the office, and another one was in the water hallway. Alright, we got this! I wonder if this is close to the end. I wonder. Alright, what's the closest one? I feel like probably the second floor, because it's like right there. But between it and me are 1,000 skeletons. Oh my god, they summon friends! There we go. Staircase! And then the ivy room. Excuse me! I like that I'm shivering in terror and it's just like a rose. I mean, it has a mouth, but it's just a rose. I don't think I'd be that afraid if a rose grew a mouth. I'd be like, you're a rose! You can't even chase me. You're literally rooted in the ground. You're like 2 feet tall. I have pesticide. All right. This room is absolutely... Am I gonna have to fight that vine thing again? I hope not. Is that the light of an elder sign? I becomes alive and it hides me. Of course it does. Yeah! Now can I destroy the sign? Yes! Yes! Finally! Uh-oh, a vision manifested itself. A shadowy man clasping a bloody dagger, muttering. He appears to be praying to an elder sign. His invocation begins and then ends with a demand for his mother's resurrection. Before anything else could happen, the vision faded. Phil shuddered with terror. Alright, so yeah, he was definitely trying to... No, I didn't want to look at it again! I was... Damn it! Alright, I think if we go in the chapel, we might find another one. Okay, am I gonna have to do the whole Bible thing again? No. Okay, good. Yay! I think there's a path to another one down this way. Let's see. Okay, since we're down here, let's use shovel on Mom's grave. Okay, not Mom, actually. It's the lady. Let's desecrate graves! Sometimes you know, get together with your friends, you invade a haunted house, you just gotta desecrate some graves together. I mean, yeah! As I dig deeper, I unearth nary a coffin, but instead a lone ring. Memento recall. Alright, I knew they had to have sold shovels and talked about the loose dirt for a reason. Uh-oh. Damn it. No, it's a skeleton. I just realized, too, we're out, like, outside, I think? Or at least we're surrounded by dirt. Though, aren't we on the second floor? Are we in the- I don't know. We're in, like, outside, but we're still fighting the skeleton in a hallway. I love it. No, I didn't want- damn it, I wanted to open the menu. Don't attack me again. Okay, good. Oh, okay. I want to dig all these graves up now. Listen, it's gaming, you know? Why would they put all these graves here if they didn't want you to desecrate them? It's Chekhov's grave! I have a feeling none of the other graves are gonna have anything. That's the three main ones. I think we'll go. We got a memento ring. And now I think we can go this way, we'll find the thingamajig. The shiny thing. Evil sign. Where are we? Okay, yeah. Rat! How novel! I don't think I've fought a rat in this particular hallway. Not this one. Oh, a ghost with swords! Now that is new. I don't think I've fought a ghost with swords. Wasting fighting you. Oh, no, have I been this way? Is this the torture room area? No, I don't think it is. Oh no, maybe this is the old musty library area? Where am I? Ah! I need to flee again. I need to heal my dude. This is the torture room. We've been in here. Okay, we can leave this area. Now we can go find the other ones. Oh no! I don't want to fight you guys! Whew. Okay, where's the exit? Top corner. Run! I don't want to fight any more freaking rats! This way. And then there was one in the water area. And one more in a basement area? Damn, I can't remember where we found the other one. I think there was something in the office? That's, yes, the office. I gotta go in there. Okay, where's the map? Okay. Yes, going the right way. This way, and then down to the left. And then up. Over. Down. I think we can handle fleeing. Oh, come on. Yeah, I dodged a ghost. That's pretty talented. How do you dodge a ghost? It's ephemeral. Alright. Down the stairs. Oh, friggin', leave me alone. Skeletons! My other favorite thing! The other white meat. I don't know what that means. I'm losing my mind. It's all the rats and skeletons. Love unsealing evil. See, I mean, it sounds like we're unsealing evil, but they said that evil is keeping the good bell stuck? So we're unsealing evil to set good free? I don't know, man. Elder Sun, cast a miracle. Ah, yes. Okay, the last one, that's where that one is. It's in the basement with the fire guy. Luckily, I still have some soul. If I have to fight him again. Hopefully, I don't. Girl. I think since we're close to the front, we should probably leave and save, because we did get, like, three of them, and I'd hate for something terrible to happen and have to do it all again. A little concerned, something might happen when I undo all four. I don't know, monsters get worse. Who knows? More rats? It's theoretically possible. Impossible as it seems that there could be more when there's already all rats in existence are in this mansion. As well as all skeletons. If you've never seen your own skeleton before, that's because it's actually in this house. Probably also why you're tired all the time, because it's a lot of effort to walk without a skeleton. Oh my god! I'm leaving! I'm going to save! I don't think I have enough EXP to level up again. Nope, I don't wanna. There we go. Yay! Alright, let's go do that last one and see what happens. I mean, We gotta be... I don't know. I don't know if this is like the end of part one, or if this is gonna be the end of the game. I don't know how long this game is. Alright, it should be the stairs up this way. Okay, so after we do all four of these thingamajigs, we can use the memento ring we dug out of the grave to enter the last room we need to talk to the ghost lady that's, like, in charge of bells. You know, how you become a ghost and you inherit the bell power. I don't know why this ghost lady is the only one that knows how to ring a bell. I think I could figure it out. Should be up and to the left, is where Fire Dude was. And then I gotta remember where the friggin' magic door was. Thing again. Good thing I have salt. Alright. Oh no, it is awesome. Yay, we've done it. Okay. I think that door. You have no idea what I'm pointing at. I think I know which one was sealed by magic. I think it was that one in the basement. So I need to find those. I think I need to go to the office. Where I found the secret stairs. I need to go back to the secret office stairs. Behind the door. This game has like four songs. It just keeps using over and over. Okay. Back to the office. But first we'll fight a bunch of rats. Gotta call an exterminator for the haunted house. We're not looking for the Ghostbusters, we need the Ratbusters. Oh my god. Alright. Is that this door? Let's find out. The next door over. My bad. Oh my god, the rats summon more rats. That's a horrible power to have. The rats should not be allowed to summon friends. What do they have, Facebook?
Hey, we're having a Facebook meet. I'm having a group party.
Alright, go in. Benedict's study, yes. This is what I need. I need the secret door. Secret door leads to another secret door that I couldn't open earlier, and now I can. Because I have a magic ring I took from your mom's grave. Woo! Oh damn, I need to heal Phil. To the left. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Maybe I should try those doors? I feel like I've been in those doors. I guess we can double back if I'm wrong, but I don't think it's down to the south. I think we're gonna go this way and then upstairs. Go through the door. I think this leads to the hallway I'm thinking of. Oh, I found another one! I forgot there was like five of them, I guess. Oh no, okay, I guess that one's fine. We liked that one for some reason. I don't know why that's a special one. Where am I now? I'm back in the main area?! What? Where'd I go? How'd I get here? Where am I? Who am I? What happened? I'm confused! Where am I? Okay, top right is the graveyard. That's the stairs from the chapel. Is that door magically locked? No, that's where I went in and talked to a painting. I've been in there. I've been in there. Maybe that door? No, I was in there. It's not on the first floor. I swear I've been in all these rooms, so it can't be the magic secret locked special bell door is not here. Okay. Alright, we're going back. We have to go back! Alright. Now we're in that room. How do I get to that staircase? I think, the top left area. So I need that staircase. Let's see where that staircase goes on the map. Okay. Maybe that's the room I need. Alright, we'll go try that staircase. I think we might need that one, and not this one. I don't know what the point of this staircase was. All it did was take you in a big circle. A circle full of skeletons! Cute, and they have like a little cute motion, and they're not in every 12 feet that I walk. Friggin' rats. Rats can drive me nuts. Okay, I think this might be the hallway that had the locked room. That was the room where I drained the water. I don't think I checked that bottom room. Let's check a bunch of doors in the basement, because I think it said she's in the basement somewhere, so it's gotta be one of them. It's gotta be a basement door. I do not have time for you. Gotta find the bell lady. I gotta find the lady in the bell jar! Gotta find Sylvia Plath. This might be the catchiest tune in this game. Alright, what is this? Not a locked door. And then the bottom door was the ghost. That door was the seal. Was there? Did I try the door behind the door? I don't know that I did. Did I go in here? I hear a sound, something. Yay. Bats! Bats and rats. Alright, now I gotta heal Alec. Alec. So, it's none of the top left doors. It's not those doors. It's not that room. It's not those rooms. I haven't checked that bottom left one. Alright, we'll check that one, and then we'll go upstairs. Watch it be the one I missed earlier, that I skipped over. It's totally gonna be that one. Okay, that's the water room. That's the water room? Then I haven't tried that door. All right. A memo was left behind. One should not enter the chat. Okay, I have been in here. All right, time to go back upstairs. I gotta go back into the office, go to those doors that I thought I checked, and apparently I didn't check. Okay. We're so close. We're so close. No! Spiders! Why don't I just step on them? They're just spiders! Even big spiders are just spiders. They are allergic to shoes. Quick, equip shoe on spider. Okay. Stairs. Staircase I thought I was at. Where am I? Okay, yes, I am where I thought I was. I have to go exit this room first and then go down the hallway. After fighting. I need to heal you again, Alec? Come on! Seriously, are you made of tinsel? This game definitely only had like 12 enemies that they just reused over and over. I wonder if that was part of the, you know, new and expensive graphics for the time. Because the NES game, I swear, had like 100 different unique monsters. This one has had maybe 20. There we go. Oh yeah, this is the hallway that had the terrible creature that I ran away from. That's why I didn't go to those rooms. If I remember right, I don't think I can attack it, but it's immune to something. Okay, I think it might be immune to physical. Yeah. Okay, no, it's not. Something else must have been. Thank you. Hey! That thing looked weird. One of the more interesting creatures in the game, for sure. The shelves lining this musty room are completely covered in spider webs. What manner of tomes and antiquities are here? So we did, we came this way. And I explored this whole room and there was nothing. What's this way? Nothing? And you use the same friggin' note. Same note. I check all this. I think I checked all this. Where's Bell Lady? Did I fight that thing for nothing? Other than 400 points of EXP, which is pretty good, and I should probably leave and use those, but come on! Okay. Okay, land crawler. Okay. Go back to the first floor, it says. The room with the statues. Uppermost room with the statues. I think that might be that room? Hopefully this time, it's not misleading me. They said, go to the basement and then you'll find the way to... But apparently it's in the statue room. I guess you have to go to the basement via a special room. I don't know. There we go. And my dude needs healed again. Because he's made of paper mache. He is a journalist. Very thin skin. Famously so. Journalists. Okay. Next door. Keep going. Yay! Is this it? Is this the special basement door? Uppermost statue has a small room underneath it with stairs leading to the second floor. What? Stairs underneath it? That leads to the basement, not the second floor. What does it mean, stairs underneath it? A statue with stairs underneath it? Is that what it's saying? What's this? Return to New Cam? No! The uppermost room on the right. The one with the statues. What this room has statues, but it's on the left. The right is the graveyard. I'm so confused by these instructions. I don't understand. The uppermost room on the right, the one with statues, has a small room underneath it with stairs leading to the second floor. Does it mean underneath it, like, map-wise? On the right? Okay, wait. Let's see if these stairs down here lead up or down. If not, maybe they were confused and they meant the cemetery, and we'll try those stairs. Oh, thank God. This has got to be what they meant, right? They just got left and right confused. That's fair. I get that all the time. All the time. Yes, this was the door that was locked earlier! A soft light emanates from the memento ring and the door opens! Hell yeah! Examining all the shit. Nothing strange to see here. A female corpse lies atop the linens. I approach to examine more closely and a voice comes from a dry, dead throat. Then she appeared. No good, not talk- WHAT?! I'm being attacked! I thought I was supposed to talk to his mom! No! Oh no! I haven't tried that. Let's try terror of blah 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 blah. Okay, that doesn't work. And August is out of points! Let's see what this says. Endowment to August. Oh! Just two? Damn it. Yay! One of them's gone. Alright. Alright, we gotta have something in here that's fancy, helpful shit. Magic amulet? What's the magic amulet do? Let's try that. And you can try the amulet. All right, it did damage. That doesn't, though. Have anything else? All right, we'll focus on this guy. He still can't do anything. Has he been cursed? What's up with him? We might be in trouble. I might have to leave and come back. Because I just don't have anything. Unless that hurts him. Nope. That's not gonna do anything either. Come on, there's gotta be something. Gonna throw all my items at it. Oh no, let's find out. See what happens. Oh good, he's confused. Yay! We did it! Oh boy, that was lucky. I am Janet, Benedict's mother, and I thank you for driving out the evil here. My son used forbidden maths to try to twist time and return me to life. And those dark equations wrought upon us all a most terrible tragedy and woe. Benedict has fallen into a different world from the elder side in the study. I beg, return my son to me. That terrible spirit you defeated had been sealing the power of the holy bell. But with it gone, I can restore the bell's power, and you must ring it. Even I can find peace from the power of that bell if it be rung. But please bury my body in the basement first. Without the protection of the earth around my body, the bell will destroy me. Incidentally, I caught Benedict hiding an item in the small room beside me. Perhaps you will find it useful. Take it with you with my blessings. All right, I shall carry it forth. All of us then reinterred the corpse of Lady Janet Weathertops. Realized 1,000 experience. Alright, we need to go. We need to leave. We need to heal. Alright, what's the fastest way out of here? Probably the stairs. Where are we now? Where am I? Am I on the third floor? Yes, I think I'm behind the chapel. Bet you I need to go in that area. But first, we're gonna go heal. How we're doing. I shall train. Ooh, wow. We'll do more fighting. Why not? That's all I'm doing right now. Oh, no, I need to keep training. So I think we have two goals, possibly? I think there's two goals. We have to go to that pentagram and find the sun, and then go, maybe, if ring the bell on the third floor, I think? I think those are two separate things, maybe. First, we're gonna go to that weird pentagram, see if we can't do anything about that. And that was in this place, I think? Yes. The solar sign hums with power, but it appears to be contained for now at least. Alright, so not right now. Not gonna mess with it right now. That goes down. We want up. So let's go upstairs. Okay, I think we need to go up and try that hallway, because I don't think we've been that way. And it looks like a bell zone. It looks like a zone that would have a bell in it. Yep. This looks fancy! Vampire like twice? What is up with the spread of these monster types, huh? It seems quite random. You'd think it'd be a little more even. You think we see a vampire more than twice in 5 hours? All right. rather run into a swarm of rats than a single vampire, to be honest. Nah, man. At least if it's a vampire, I'll die sexy. You know? It's a bunch of rats. Who wants to die from a bunch of rats? No, thank you. Not sexy. Not at all. No, that's the guy. I seriously, like, just healed you, bro. Why are you made of glass? It's the bell! I see the spirits of Benedict's parents appear from the darkness. We have our freedom and are in your eternal debt. Thank you so much, but the true cause of the anomalies remains still. Cross between worlds to the hall in the other dimension and bring back our son. Unless he returns, there will be disaster upon all the world. We pray for your success. The spirit couple vanishes from my gaze. Phil received experience! Wow. Alright, I'm gonna check something real quick, because I have a feeling... Yep. So we're only halfway through the game now. We've got a Castlevania switcheroony coming around where we now go to the dark side of the mansion to go save the sun in the evil realm. So we have a whole other mansion to explore, which we will not be doing today. We'll call this for now a pretty good stopping point given we literally made it halfway through the game and got the bell. So no, this game is not done. There's still more to be done. And, I think now getting into it, I'm digging it. I want to finish it. It was pretty repetitive. It is pretty repetitive with the monster. Friggin', you know, we've been exploring this mansion for how long and fought, like, mostly the same five monsters over and over. And the datedness, which makes the puzzle solving a little difficult, is obviously, you know. But I think it's charming. Not as highly, rated, I think, as Sweet Home would be for me. But enough so that I'm curious. I'm hoping, like, the other world aspect sounds fun to me. And I want to see what they do with it and what we have in store. So that'll be fun. We'll play it again in a couple days. Tomorrow I'll probably do a reading or post a video or both if I can manage it. We'll see. Thanks for watching. Again, I'm trying to keep up a semi-regular streaming schedule, but life gets in the way. I'm going to try and do at least a couple a week. Last week we got 4, this week I'm aiming for 2 or 3, it may be up and down, but join the Discord and I will keep the Pope updated. I will keep the people updated on when I am streaming. You can follow me on social media, I'm on Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, obviously, you probably know that. I have a Ko-fi where you can buy my books or read the ebooks for free. I gotta fix all my links because apparently nobody can find them on my page right now, so I will fix all that. Thanks again to all of my patrons and folks donating, like Delvin and Daniel. Y'all are the lifeblood of the channel. Thank you so much. And I will see you guys hopefully tomorrow or next time. How do I get out of this menu? There we go. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.
He said I'm gonna have a bed with lots of pillows. And that we're gonna build a house with lots of windows. And when we have the kids, we'll tell them to remind we. So we never get lazy.